Would you tell a 20-year-old who wants to become a millionaire? They ask you, Barbara, what's the fastest way to become a millionaire?
I'd say take the money out of the equation and focus on one thing only. Try to find something you do very, very well. And then practice the hell out of it until you become very, very, very good at it. And then you don't have competition.